As a ninja, if my enemy sneaks up on me from behind, I have failed. Do you really think holding me hostage would grant you the upper hand in the negotiation? This negotiation is way too important. My conditions would hold no sway.
Come with us.
Got back safely?
What is this?
Negotiation is a tiring business, not really suitable for those advancing in age.
This is totally Yakuza, Aniki.
What? You've never heard of the Gattusos of Sin?
Oh man, does Aniki come from a
Yeah, they're a famous family.
The chief of the Fuma clan?
Why bring up the mistake I committed all those years? If you think this can pose a threat for me, then you, the High Patriarch, will come here to negotiate with you. The High Patriarch is the only one who can but your friends seem to believe that holding me hostage can ensure their safety.
Friends, plural?
Holding you hostage seems pointless. Hi, everyone. It's been a long time.
She is a respected student from your college. Although she's a girl, she still has the heart of a Bushi and a strong devotion to our faith.
I think you might have misunderstood. That had nothing to do with...
Luminous, won't you help me up?
Huh? Huh?
Huh? Why did you pick Luminous? Come on, spill the beans! Since when have you two been so chummy? Tell me-
I don't know either!
Luminous, when are you coming? Thank you.
To ask you to come in and talk this over.
What can we discuss after you've made such a scene?
Have a drink on me. Beats getting rained on out here.
If I wave my hand again, they will open fire without hesitation, and they will tear us both to pieces. Not one of them would disobey an order from their chief. Even if such an order meant opening fire on me. Now, are you still convinced that holding me hostage makes any sense?
The club is closed. Why aren't you all in bed yet? Are you going to show up with bags under your eyes tomorrow, morons?
Nothing. Just having a chat with a visitor.
So, you're the friend they speak of, Mr. Fuma. I didn't expect to be receiving a VIP guest like you so soon.
Susan, is this fine establishment one of you? Susan, you want to offer them protection?
I wouldn't put it that way, but I have a responsibility towards the well-being of my employees.
Someone hiding in your place has the power to influence the future of Hydra. And those people are refusing to- We are supposed to show you respect. But please excuse us, Susan.
I don't intend to talk business with you either. How about we postpone the negotiation? These people will not leave Takamagahara for the next 24 hours. Tomorrow night, I'll invite you and the High Patriarch over. We'll be able to discuss matters in a nice, comfortable setting. Agreed?
Are you sending us away?
Now go.
Excuse tonight's intrusion. We are truly sorry.
Mr. Fuma truly is most magnanimous. Is this any way to treat the person who saved you?
Let's chat for a bit.
Go easy on me.
What happened to that car?
My mission is to keep you safe.
Why did you make us come?
My boss is the one who gave you this job. The man is crazy, so it's quite impossible to...
What's your name?
Or Enchi's...
What is...
I gotta say, I really don't have a thing going with Hydra. They just listen to me because they owe me... Let me see. More than 20 billion euros.
So, Hydra is in debt?
To be precise, our fund can... We could make many Hydra... That's why that Fuma guy had...
Now tell me, what is your motivation? What are you trying to... Also, who's your real boss?
That is a long story.
We don't mind long stories. But be as detailed as you can, unless you want to drink all this. He looks completely hammered. No point in questioning him further. Besides, we have 20-
Up to this point, she's been working in our interest. Even if-
What can Chisei Gen do to us if we stay?
Neither of us want to see the god res- But when it comes to Chimei Gen, we are an- If we don't want to run away, if we want to still have a say in where the- We have to convince him to-
There is no trust between the brothers. Not to mention, he's like a doll when he's in his Chimei Gen mode. If we hand Chimei Gen over to Hydra like this, it'll be like signing his death warrant.
We can't hand Chimei- I keep having this feeling that the real danger is- But Chimei Gen is the only one who can defeat-
Alright. Leave it to me to convince my brother.
Leave it to me to convince my brother. You know, he reveals only 10% of what he's truly thinking. The whole thing isn't like he thinks. The King's Blade won't only resurrect the Light King. He intends to turn her power into his own. Then, he'll be at the top of the food chain. He'll be unstoppable. Tokyo, yes, the whole world.
But Hydra wouldn't believe you. Remember, you have no proof of any kind. This very night, they will dig the Well of Bones open. All the dragon subspecies have been dumped into an artificial underground lake full of mercury. Even if the embryo grows up within the Well of Bones, they'll die before ever reaching maturity.
So that's your real reason for coming to Japan, to the principal?
Yes. The principal has been worried about Japan for a long time. That's why he began, but we hadn't expected things to develop so. Hydra believes they are close to a total victory. Now all they need to do, the King's Blade is our top priority right now.
I may not have proof, but I'll try my best to sway my brother.
Do you think we need his power?
No. This is my only chance at fraternal reconciliation. He wants to be on the side of justice, so he can't accept a brother who is an Oni. For justice, he'll forsake everything else. So I know why I wanted the King's Blade dead. I failed. Even so, I still want to reconcile with my brother. As for my...
Castle College cannot protect you.
I've thought it over. It's very dangerous. But sometimes, despite any bad blood, you still have to reconcile. Without them, your very being doesn't exist. Because without them, your very being is at risk.
If we misplace our trust in Chime again, the entire city of Tokyo will perish. Are we qualified to make a decision like that?
Let's think about this. What would the principal do if he were faced with this situation?
Hesitation only affords our enemy more time to prepare. Don't be afraid of making mistakes. A hero who makes a mistake is still better than an idiot who takes no action.
I am the leader of this team, and as such, I am the one responsible for all our failures.
Are you sure you won't leave Takamegahara?
Yes. Any questions?
Then get an orthopedic surgeon to call round. I will also need a private bedroom.
Unbelievable how someone could suffer so much.
Thank you.
I'm fine. If you can give me a bottle of liquor during the surgery, I promise not to make a scene. I need to be sure you won't leave right away. If you do, it'll mean I'll have to walk, unable to see a doctor. I'll never be a dead weight. In the end, it's a castaway. Thank you. I'm really happy to hear you say that. You're still alive. A long time has passed since then. Finally, we have time to talk about us. What happened to you on that day? And when you woke up, you were here? It's been so long, but you haven't changed at all. Nothing. The principal, in time, will fill you in on all the detail. Anything else you want to ask? Yes. My new name is Zero. I don't know. Z saved me. After we left Siberia, we came to Castle College. I am really happy to have seen you again. Thank you.
Here you are. I've just received a message from Chisei Gen. He needs to meet us in advance to explain a few things.
It's coming.
The Fumer Chief has informed me of everything. I am here to explain my decision to you. I will negotiate with Chimei. But no one, let's talk, brother to brother.
Thank you.
second to none in strategic planning and academic research, but combat...
I'm Susie, Vice President.
I am Yasha, the young chief retainer. Who do you want molded into a concrete
column? Your talent. I think you won't have much that can stand in your way.
Only cowards are bound by the cons-
I am Major Bondarev. Moscow sent me.
I am Yasha, the young chief's retainer. Who do you want molded into a concrete column?
I am Major Bondarev. Moscow sent me.
I heard that you suffered a few light injuries. I've arranged a full health check at the academy in Valley. Are you going now or after the meeting?
Thank you. me? Fine. I know what to do.
Thank you.